guys, this is Jamie from Just Banana Us, and I know we haven't been posting for a while, and this is very disappointing, but Jad and I have been taking our GCSEs, and we have been inundated with coursework, things like this. So yeah, I'm not going to tell you about that now. So we're putting a video up that we haven't done in a while. Please subscribe, guys. You know, it takes 2 seconds, but it really helps us out. So yeah, so basically I'm playing free-for-all game on Village here with the Scar-L and the MP9. So I love this class, I find it really, really powerful. So yeah, I won't tell you what the end score is. I'll tell you I get 2 Reapers though. Quite fun to watch. And also, please go ahead and subscribe to my friend Dylan from Lethal Hacks HD and The Criminate, who's another one of my friends. Please subscribe to them. Link will be into the channel description. I'm hoping that, yeah, I might just sort of, as he's been doing, he's been telling stories, and, you know, it's quite fun, you know, to watch and listen. But yeah, so let's tell you a bit about the game. So I've got 5 kills here. I've speeded up the kill streaks just because otherwise it's slightly boring, as you guys know. I think this is 5 minutes in total, so it's not very long. It's great entertainment. I'm going to talk about some really cool things, so let's go for it. First of all, what, you know, Modern Warfare 3 has really becoming a really good game. And we have news that we are going to be getting the intervention back in. So getting the intervention will be pretty cool. The maps are now out that we have bought. We'll put some gameplay up on them. That will be real fun to watch, because you don't have to have Elite anymore to play. So please join our clan. Our clan is Shots Clan. We'll have a link into the description for that. I'm also a graphic designer now. So I've been doing loads of graphic sort of stuff. As you can see, just a Cinema 4D and some Photoshop work on the front there. Didn't take too long, but if anybody wants a really cool channel background or a logo for your channel, go ahead. Oh, I hate these RPG things. So yeah, so I got killed there. I think that's my first death. I'm doing pretty well. Just trying to run around, stay passive. I use this area. I find a really good technique is to go back and forth over one area. So shooting my own body there is not so good. So yeah, as I was saying, running back over and over the same area is really good, because it's kind of like camping, but because you're moving, it's passive camping. It's really good because people, you know, just keep on seeing you in the same spot and keep coming for you, but you're always in a different place. And if you're very alert, you know, you're sure to do pretty well. I think we will put a Mirab game up pretty soon. It is Monday today, so it is my Monday, but it's quite a long game, so I'll be working on it, trying to do some good editing with it. So yeah, please join our clan, as I was saying. So if anybody wants to, you know, comment on our channel, it would really help us, really, you know, help us when people subscribe. We're looking for a partnership, we'd love to get a banner, we'd love to be more involved in the community. So, yeah, anybody want anything from us, like, you know, we'll do channel backgrounds, we'll do commentaries with, you know, your channel and things like this. We really want to get a bit bigger. So thanks for listening, guys. Please enjoy the rest of this video. It's not much left, but thank you very much. We'll see you next time.
She said I don't spend time like I really should. She said she don't know me anymore. I think she hates me deep down. I know she does. She wants to